fan of good sci-fi, Star Trek, Battlestar, that Joss Whedon children, maybe